Hey guys, I just wanted to pop in real quick before this video starts, but I just got done editing it and it's a very kind of a random video. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put timestamps on the bottom. What this vlog is, it's me going to Columbus to see the canceled podcast, a day in the life as an instructor, and then walking in the St. Patrick's Day with me. So I'm gonna put those timestamps below, but feel free to watch the entire video because I think it's very entertaining and it's got a little bit of everything for every type of person out there. And yeah, thank you again for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and help me get to 300 subscribers. Love you guys. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Hey guys.
Hey. So I'm making espresso martinis. I've never made them at home, but my friend Lauren did. So this is what she used. I don't have an espresso machine, so we just got canned espresso.
Okay.
The recipe, you can use Kahlua or Bailey's. I got Bailey's because it was cheaper. And then the best vodka in the world.
It's, what kind of vodka?
From this local distillery. It's High Bank Vodka.
Oh.
It's so smooth and delicious.
Oh my god.
Fancy. The thing is, I don't have the measuring thing. So we're just gonna guess.
Okay.
2 ounces.
I feel like tequila is, or I mean, the vodka is like however much you want.
Yeah. So let's just guess. Okay.
Because like the coffee is probably so strong.
Yeah, that's like.
It like masks it.
Yeah. You don't need that much. Okay, so I'm gonna make enough for 2 drinks. So, 1, 2. We want them to be bearable to drink, so we can always add in more vodka, but I wanna actually enjoy them, so.
Yeah. The first one we'll do light.
Yeah. And then we have Bailey's.
And then we'll take a shot.
Yeah.
Before we leave.
Yeah. I mean, we have time. We'll probably put down a couple espresso martinis.
Okay.
I have no idea, honestly, how much
this is. Is Bailey's alcohol?
Yeah.
That was probably a dumb question.
It's like creamy. Well, obviously you can see it, but it's like creamy liquor. This is what like people put in their coffee.
Can I smell it?
Yeah.
Oh, that smells good.
Yeah.
That's a cute shaker.
I just got this at Home Goods and I got these glasses at Home Goods
too. Oh my gosh.
These for only $5 each, so I got
freaking so cute.
And I got this for $13.
God. These are like iridescent.
Yeah, I really like them. I'm really nervous. The first time it didn't come out too good.
So. Was it too strong? Or was it
yeah.
Like.
Which it's easy, you can just add like whatever. Yeah. But
I feel like it's easy to like go one way or the other.
Yeah.
Have you heard this song?
Nice color. I don't think I made that. This is just kind of. I had to make enough.
Oh shoot. We can split this.
Yeah. One. Let me taste it first. Ooh!
I had a feeling it was gonna be good. I was like, that can't be bad.
Oh, that's good.
Oh my god, I can't freaking wait.
The glasses are kind of big for martini glasses.
Yeah,
so
it's probably like a bunch.
Yeah.
It's a bunch.
Oh, we're gonna be drunky.
Cheers!
I can't wait to be a part of your special.
Yay!
And I can't believe I cried like a baby.
No, it's okay.
Cheers.
I cried too. It's emotional. Oh, that's good.
Isn't it?
That's good. That's good,
you can like still taste the vodka a little bit, but.
But like, I like that.
Yeah.
Wow. We're gonna finish getting, what am I saying?
I need to get ready.
All right, I'm gonna get ready. She's gonna make a pizza and then finish getting ready. And then we'll
come back when we look like.
When we look like presentable.
Yeah,
I didn't know what to say. Transition. All right, we're gonna do a transition. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, we are back 3 hours later. 2 espresso martinis in, our makeup is done. We did just natural hair, Lindsay got her hair curled. I just took too long. Okay, wait, I didn't even say what we're doing tonight. We're going to the canceled tour with Tana and Brooke. We're gonna go to their live show. We are here in Columbus, I'm so freaking excited. I've been watching Tana Mojo on YouTube for like I think like 10 years since I was in high school. Oh my gosh, she's so funny. She's iconic. So, our seats are so freaking good too. Like, it's literally insane. Like, we got like freaking front row and our tickets were cheap.
We're in like the third row.
Yeah, our tickets were cheap too. We paid like $30. Okay, and then another podcast is in town this weekend. Chicks in the Office with Rhea and Fran. They are here tonight too doing another podcast show. So they normally go out after, and we have a few friends in Columbus that are going to their show after. So if they say like, oh, we're going out here, come meet us, we're gonna try to go and meet them so we can like do two in one night type of thing.
Yeah,
so,
since we can't go to Chicks in the Office too, since yes, it's on the same night.
Yeah, it's gonna be so fun, and we're gonna take a shot so we can save money. Any more questions? Oh yeah, also Ariana Grande came out with a new album today. And I am so excited. If you guys know, I'm a fucking big fan of her.
She
been
is.
A fan for years. Literally since she was on Victorious, when she wasn't like, even like when she, no, I'm serious, because everyone's a fan of her now. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but you're like, an OG.
I was an OG, and all my friends know, because I would just like blare her. And
Yvonne was, like, really got me on Ari in college.
Yeah.
NASA.
Okay, so we have vodka and we mix it with coffee to make it like a, an espresso martini shot.
Cheers.
Cheers.
It wasn't even bad.
Tastes like coffee.
All right. Tears coming down. Camera, I'm leaving you here because I don't want to lose my camera tonight, so I'm gonna vlog on my phone.
Phone vlog,
and I think I'm gonna vlog for the weekend or see what I can get, like maybe like a whole week or something, because
week in my life.
We'll see what I get.
Okay, you guys, are you ready to see how close we are? We are so close, and this place is so beautiful. My camera sucks on my phone. This place is so sick. I wonder if it's gonna be like one of those things where we sit the whole time or we stand the whole time.
Probably sit.
You think sit?
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
The story might hurt some people if I tell. All our stories hurt people. I've been getting in trouble for talking about people on the podcast.
You were mad at us.
Let's get down to business right now. Don't forget to check out the merch, you know, those girls are going to be worth more than all the fabulous gold.
Guys, I am at Cyclebar right now, and it is Tuesday, March 12th. I'm teaching an Ariana Grande class because her album just came out, and I thought it would be so fun. Sorry, my flashlight is on, but I wanted to show you guys. Good Molecules, the skincare brand, sent Cyclebar a bunch of stuff, so I'm gonna show you guys everything that we have in here, and I can take some stuff home. I'm so excited.
This box full of stuff. I cannot wait to look into it.
Okay, I wanted to show you guys what I got. So they had the moisturizer. This is the lightweight daily moisture. And then I also have the Verba Matte Wake Up Eye Gel. And then I also have a hydrating facial cleanser. They sent Cyclebar a bunch of this stuff, so I'm so freaking excited to use it. And there's enough for like everyone. There's so many full size things back there. So So I am back at Cyclebar. I taught a class this morning. I taught the Ariana Grande class this morning. It was so good. I did not update you guys and let you know how that went, but that went great. I loved the playlist, of course. Her new album is fire, and I'm here again because I'm teaching another class at 5 p.m. The instructor that normally teaches today, she couldn't teach, so I'm subbing for her, and it is an express class, so it's 30 minutes. And so I made a new playlist. And I'm using one of the songs that I used earlier. Yeah, it's just gonna be 30 minutes, nice and quick. It is 4:27 and I have to be there at 4:30. So I'm about to go walk in. I'm feeling really tired, but I'm debating if I should open this Celsius right now to have a few sips. I told you guys earlier, but I did not sleep very well last night. So I kind of want to drink this, but at the same time, I don't really need it, but I don't think I'm going to because it's a waste and I just want to drink this tomorrow. You know what? Actually, I changed my mind. I'm going to open it and then drink the rest tomorrow. But I feel like when you open a Celsius and then when you drink the rest of it the next day, it doesn't really taste the greatest. Oh my God, watermelon is like my favorite flavor. I'm going through a watermelon phase right now. High noons, Celsius. Anything watermelon, I'm having it. Let's go in there and get set up, and maybe I can show you guys a few of the songs that I'm doing today, because I want to practice a little bit before class. So let's go. Hey guys, I'm back in the studio, 30 minutes before class starts. What happened here? Hello. Let's warm up a little bit. But first, I need to get all my stuff together, like my microphone, get my shoes on. Get my playlist settings just right. All right, y'all, let's practice. I'm trying to find the tripod so I can set you guys up, but I have no idea where the tripod is, so maybe that won't be happening. Thank you.
minutes to go. Test, 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 test. Test, 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 test.
We're making kebabs, pineapple, peppers, and chicken. And then I'm making these on the side. These are my favorite carrot coins. So fire. I've loved these since like college. So freaking good.
All right, we can cut up the peppers.
I can't stop singing Ariana Grande's new songs. So obsessed. What'd you say?
They're all right.
He said that he said they're pretty good. And I only took a 30-minute class, so I'm like really not that sweaty, so don't judge me because I didn't take a shower yet. But I literally didn't even get that much. I literally did not get that sweaty. Joey just got a sauna. And honestly, I just sat on there for like, what, 10 minutes? And I am so drenched, I'm not even gonna show you guys right now. But this is the brand. Basically just this steamer and it's connected into this. And oh my gosh, you can literally already see all of it coming off. But wow, that was amazing, I'm so excited. Hi you guys, it is Friday, March 15th. And I'm gonna go out for St. Patrick's Day just for a little bit because tomorrow morning I teach Cyclebar at 8:30 a.m. And I wanna go meet a few friends out. So I got this shirt from Amazon. It's really cute, but it's so thin. So I hope it's not too cold. I'm also wearing some pants. But anyway, I wanted to show you guys something that I did for my bridesmaids boxes is a little champagne glass logo. So this is like the only small champagne that I could find. And it was like $6 or $7. So I've gotten two of these because I'm asking two bridesmaids here in this upcoming week. And this is just what the logos look like. It's just like their name, the date, and then it says bridesmaid on it. So, and honestly, like if any of these bridesmaids watch this video, I mean, I think I would upload this after I ask them, but if anyone sees this, I mean, they already know because people have posted the ones that I asked on Instagram, so they probably already know that they're gonna get this anyway, so I don't feel as bad telling you guys that I'm actually doing this. So I'm gonna find a good spot. I think this is gonna be a spot right here, because like one side is obviously the back, which has like something like ingrained in the glass, so that's definitely the back. So I'm gonna do Brooks right now. This is my cousin. I was gonna ask her tomorrow because tomorrow we are going to the St. Patrick's Day parade. And I am Irish, if you couldn't tell. I have some self-tanner on, so. But normally I'm like really pale. But anyway, we walk in the St. Patrick's Day parade every single year with my family. So that's gonna be tomorrow. And I'm gonna bring you guys along with me, obviously, because that is such a fun tradition that we have. But I haven't been able to do it for a very long time. Like last year, I was in Maui, I was in Hawaii. And then the year before that, I think I lived in Miami at that point. And then it was like 2020, so they didn't have it. And then all the years before that, I was at OU in college, so I could never do it. But I'm really excited because I've done it when I was younger. I'm trying to make sure this is lined up. Shit, I think I fucked up. Oh my god. There's a bubble. Oh no. Oh no. This is why I should have been concentrating on this. But it's okay, this one corner is coming up, so I'm just gonna fix it really quick. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna do this and come back. There we go. All right, so much better. All the bubbles are out of the logo, but as you can see, it says Brooke, bridesmaid three. Oh shoot, I need to fix that bubble, but it says 3/1/2025, which is when the wedding is. So cute. Now I'm gonna do Liv's. And I'll be right back after I do hers. These are so cute. But I was gonna do a Ask My Bridesmaid video with me. I talked about it before, of like clips of me asking all my bridesmaids. And I've asked two already, and I just feel like it's a very emotional moment. So I don't know if I wanna air that all on YouTube. I might make it a video for myself just to have, but I don't know if I should put it on YouTube because it's kind of personal. Like those moments, I don't know. Leave your comments below if you want to see it. And maybe I'll think about it, but I'm kind of leaning towards not. But if you guys really want to see that, I'll ask them and see if I can post it once it's all done with. And it's going to be such a cute video, and I do want to make it a video and then show it to them, like maybe on the bachelorette party or something like that. It's just really cute and it's wholesome. So anyway, I need to go, but I am going to put these in the bridesmaids box. I was going to ask my cousin Brooke tomorrow, because she was going to walk in the parade, but she has to work now. She's a nurse. So I don't know if I'm going to be able to ask her tomorrow, because she might meet us like out later after the parade tomorrow. During the day, we're going to go to the bars for a little bit. But again, Sunday morning, I have to teach a class super early, so I'm not going to go crazy. I'm just going to like be out and have fun and be social. But I don't know if I can ask her tomorrow, because I'll only see her out. And that's not like an atmosphere where you want to ask someone to be a bridesmaid, you know? So probably not going to be able to ask her this weekend, but my other friend Liv, I'm going to ask next week because we're going to dinner. So yeah, I'll let you know how that goes, but let's go to my fiance's house, and then we're going to go downtown, have a little bit of a night, and then we're going to come back early, cook dinner. We're going to eat salmon because it's Lent, and then go to bed early. And luckily, I already ran through my playlist, listened to it, and kind of like mapped out what I'm doing in the class, so I don't have to wake up as early tomorrow to do that because I already did it. So yeah, that's good. My future self is gonna thank me for doing that. And it was kind of fun because I did it while I was doing my makeup, so it was like nothing. It was
that's why you gotta go fast.
Hi you guys, happy Saturday. This morning I left my camera in Joey's car. Let me put my seatbelt on. Okay, so hopefully my camera doesn't fall. And hopefully it's not wibbly wobbly. But anyway, this morning I tried to film, but I left my camera in his car. But I taught a Cyclebar class. Normally I teach on Saturday at 11. So I switched with the instructor that teaches the 8:30. So I could make it to the St. Patrick's Day Parade in Cincinnati 2024. Every year my family runs like a little float for the parade. And my uncle, he dresses up like St. Patrick, and it's like this whole thing. It's so fun. So this year is my first year doing it in so many years, because every year since I was like in the teens, like I've been away. Joey's first time as
first
well.
First time, oh my geez.
Yeah, so we're really excited. Joey's actually
driving the float.
Driving the float. My uncle.
Big responsibilities for the first time.
But my uncle called us last night and he asked if Joey could drive the float, because it's gonna be attached to a truck. And he has experience driving trucks and big cars and stuff, so he asked Joey, and Joey was like, sure thing. And then after, we're gonna go out for a little bit, so I'm gonna bring you guys along with me for the ride. I cannot wait. I'm so freaking excited. So I'm gonna have my little breakfast. So I tried to order smoothies.
We ran out of time.
Yeah, I ordered smoothies to pick up as we were going downtown, but we ran out of time. So I had to call the smoothie place and tell them to cancel my order. Luckily, they only made one of the smoothies. So I was like, you guys can just have that smoothie. And they were gonna try to give me a refund, but if not, it's okay. We are walking to the float. So my grandpa played on the Cincinnati Reds, his name is Jim O'Toole, but he was the Grand Marshal of the St. Patrick's Day Parade one year, and so ever since that, we kind of just have kept the tradition, so we walk in it every single year, and it's so much fun, and this is my uncle, he always dresses like St. Patrick, which is so funny. Happy St. Patrick's Day!
How's it going over here?
Ah!
You out of candy?
Oh no!
It's
also selected as the National League starting pitcher for the 1963 All-Star Game. He was elected to the Cincinnati Reds Hall of Fame in 1970. It's not that long ago. And Jim and Betty had 11 children and 37 grandchildren. What? Raising them in the village of Anderson. And Jim never truly lost a Major League Baseball game. Now, per Jim, on those games that he started, that the Reds didn't win, well, he said they were simply burdened with poor umpiring. As the Jim O'Toole fan club loves to say, Jim is number 31 on your scorecards, but he will always be number one in your hearts. Congratulations, thanks again for being here. The Jim O'Toole fan club, you guys rock. Thank you for your support, and happy St. Patrick's Day.